On Twitter and evolved into a major protest before classes started at Holt High School. Hundreds of students took part in a sit-in. As we told you last night at 10, students and parents alike are upset about the school board's unanimous vote to swap seniors and freshmen, putting the ninth graders in the main building and the seniors in a separate facility. Armed with cell phones, students captured their protests on video and spread the word using social media.
There's people from the freshman campus that even came over. My mom was on Facebook. She said that there was going to be parents bringing kids over from the eighth grade building.
They posted pictures on Twitter to show the world what was happening inside their school. Dozens of students on a sort of strike, refusing to go to class until administrators listened, and they did. The principal moved the crowd into an auditorium where he and the district superintendent spent the next hour and a half answering questions about the move to swap seniors with freshmen in a building across the street.
The students asked questions about some of their anxieties, some of their uncertainties, some of the ambiguities that still exist out there, some of the misinformation. We were able to respond to what we were thinking, how we're thinking, how we're going to proceed.
The meeting at times got heated with students feeling power in numbers.
They are exercising the democratic process.
A process that ended before lunchtime with most students headed back to class and others out the door.
No matter what he does to make it better, it will never be good enough for us. We want to be in our high school as seniors, looking down on the younger classmen so that they can look up to us as seniors.
The superintendent says those who participated in today's protests will not be punished. The district school board president says he's willing to meet with them as many times as he has to help them adjust to these changes before it takes effect in the fall. In fact, an informal meeting is already planned for later this week.